Hello and welcome to Creator Tips, where we share tips, hacks, shortcuts, and helpful hints across a range of different software for you, our creative community. Today, we're taking a look at the video editor's weapon of choice, Premiere Pro. Whether you are a Premiere Pro expert or currently learning how to edit video, Adobe's recent software updates have added some fantastic new features that use the power of AI to streamline your workflow. Everything from getting rid of the clutter in your sequence to automatically color matching clips. Believe us, you don't want to miss this. So, in no particular order, here are five of our favorites. Let's go! This tool allows you to automatically change the duration of any music track in your sequence. Let's see how it works. First, you're gonna need a music track. We've downloaded That Indie Rock by Atlantic Tunes from the Envato Elements audio library. Next, go to the Ripple tool icon, click and hold, and at the bottom, you'll find the Remix tool. Go to the end of your audio file and change the length. Now watch as Premiere Pro's AI works its magic and automatically cuts and adapts your track to your desired length. If we zoom in on the track, anytime you see a zigzag line, the software has made an edit. Cool, huh? Next up, the Simplify Sequence tool. This enables you to create a new and simplified version of an existing sequence. Editing a long video can get pretty messy, so if you're planning to hand a project over to a client or another editor, or you just want to get rid of all of the clutter, you'll want this handy trick in your life. To use the Simplify Sequence function, head to the Sequence menu and select the Simplify Sequence option. The default settings work really well, but in this example, we'll also click on the Close Vertical Gaps option for both video and audio tracks to get rid of blank spaces or unused layers. Then click on Simplify, and instantly you've got a clean copy of your project that's much easier to review and work with. If you're enjoying this video, please give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell to stay up to date with our top 10 countdowns, creative trend spotlights, and much, much more. Any video editor will tell you that color matching is one of the most important steps in creating a consistent look for your video. To begin the color matching process, first, you'll need to import your references. We've downloaded two clips from the Envato Elements stock footage library to demonstrate. Add the clips to your timeline next to one another. Then open the Lumetri Color tab and click on Color Wheel and Match. In the past, this was manual and labor-intensive, but now just select Comparison View, then on the preview clip on the left, select the clip you want to color match and press Apply Match. It's that simple. Color match won't affect your clip's brightness or contrast. So if you're still not sure about the result, experimenting with those parameters will allow you to find a better match. At number 4, we have Auto Reframe. Optimizing your content for social platforms takes time, but let's take a look at how this tool can help speed up that process. First, drag a 16:9 clip into your timeline and cut it to your desired length. Then, swap the sequence aspect ratio to 9:16, a vertical format. Next, go to the Effects tab and search for Auto Reframe. Drag the effect onto your clip and it will automatically resize the footage to the new sequence format. This also works for square format, 4:5, or any other ratio you need to apply. If the AI isn't 100% to your liking, no worries! Click on the Overwrite Generated Path checkbox, and Premiere Pro will reveal every position adjustment keyframe it's created, so you can edit them just the way you want. Last but not least, one of our favorites. Captions play a huge role in ranking your video on YouTube search results, and also make it easy for users to watch your video without sound. To create a captions file from an existing voice track, just click on the Captions workspace and click on Transcribe Sequence. Select the audio you want to transcribe. This will transcribe all your audio into a window, and then you can click Create Captions to add them to your project. Most of the time, the default settings will do the job, but there are some options you can modify to adapt the end result to better suit your needs. Although this is a huge time saver, the auto captions function is not perfect. You might want to go through the generated text on the captions panel on the left and do some minor adjustments by clicking on each track. After you're done editing the text, just click outside of the captions text box and Premiere Pro will update the track automatically. That's it for today's edition of Creator Tips. Let us know in the comments below which of our Premiere Pro tips was your favorite, and hit us up with any of your favorite software features. If you found this video useful, be sure to give us a like so we know to keep producing content like this. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and click on the notifications bell so you don't miss any of our videos. Stick around to watch more content from Envato by clicking the thumbnail on the right of your screen now. Catch you in the next video!